Greetings. Suppose you have 6 people at a party, and everyone's either a friend or a stranger to everyone else. So when a graph is made depicting this situation, the color of each connecting line represents either friendship or anonymity. Out of the thousands of graphs made by changing the color pattern, there's absolutely no way of avoiding having a group of at least 3 mutual friends or 3 mutual strangers. To prove this, let's just focus on a guy named A. The pigeonhole principle says that he has to have at least 3 friends or 3 strangers. Whichever case we take, we'll arrive at the same conclusion. Let's just take 3 friends of A. Try hard enough not to come across any monochromatic triangle, be it red or green. If you'll study the relationships between the friends of A, we can notice that if the connecting line between any two is green, we'll get a green monochromatic triangle. And if we try to avoid it by coloring all the 3 lines as red, we will end up with a red monochromatic triangle. So there's no way to dodge both types of mutual relationships simultaneously. Turns out, this concept can be generalized for more than 6 people as well, and is known as the Ramsey theorem.